We are at University Place in Orem, Utah at the mall. We wanted to know what your favorite part of Orem Fest was.
What's your favorite thing about Orem Fest?
The ice cream.
Okay.
Ice cream sandwiches.
Ice cream.
I love the music.
The parade.
What is it like to be an Orem Fest widow?
An Orem Fest widow? Well, I'm not sure yet. I haven't experienced that one yet. That would be an interesting one. I'd have to go find someone else to ride rides with.
And so if you can get together with your community, it helps everybody trust each other more.
Okay. Thank you. Special Orem Fest wishes?
None in specific.
Okay. Favorite part about Orem Fest?
I don't know.
I like doing things.
What's Orem Fest behind the scenes?
It's super fun and I just can't wait to do it every single year.
What's your favorite part about Orem Fest?
My favorite part about Orem Fest has to be the parade. I love
the parade. Nice.
I like the car show and the parade because I get to walk in it. There you go. And give candy.
Do we get an answer?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part about Orem?
My favorite part is all the food. There's a ton of different food trucks, food from the carnival. There's
and
a lot of stuff.
And he likes to see me in the parade.
And I like to see the parade, yeah.
I like the carnival. And I like to see him in the parade.
What are some of your favorite memories of Summerfest?
I've been at Summerfest for over 8 years. And my favorite things are usually seeing all of the families come out to all of our events. I love it when Miro shows up, and I love the parade, but I love the fireworks. Fireworks are amazing, so I always love those things.
Part about Orem Fest.
Cool.